We need more grandmoms in Indian animation. And I don't mean just as characters. I literally mean grandmoms should be there helping directors and producers make better Indian animation. Because you see, in Indian animation, we take so much from our culture. We take so much from our mythology. There's animation on Ramayana, Mahabharata. It's on, we have Chota Bhim, who's not, I don't know, it's a weird character. From our mythology, but doing all sorts of intense stuff. So much of our animated content actually comes from our past, from a beautiful, rich culture. But you see, the people who are actually making these, like the directors, producers, putting in the money, the big companies, the people who are actually sponsoring this stuff, I don't think they really know much about it. You see, if you come from a management school or from your standard education institutions, you really have not gotten a chance or have access to this awesome storyline, the stories that have been passed on generation after generation by our grandparents, by our grandmoms who have told these stories over and over to an entire generation of kids, one after the other. You see, none of our mythology really has one version. They are beautifully hundreds and thousands of versions, one made in every village, one made by every grandmom. So you see, we can only make our content better if we get grandmoms onto the boardrooms, onto these story panels where we are crafting these stories, and you will see we'll have so much richer content. That's what I say. Get grandmoms to into directing and our animation content will get better. I discuss this and so much more in our podcast right here. We discuss animation and Indian mythology. So if you like this, you might like that. Also, let me know, what do you think about this grandma theory? Do you think grandmas will bring this intense, rich sort of flavor and taste to our storytelling, or they won't even get it? I don't know, you tell me. Also, do consider subscribing. We have new content like this out every week. So yeah, thank you.